Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm doing another review, and it's like a dessert kind of sweet treat. And I'm reviewing turtle brownies by Little Debbie. Turtle brownies. Caramel, peanuts, and fudge topping from Little Debbie. Okay, I've taken one out of the box and it's this size. So tiny. And it's supposed to have caramel and peanuts. And a fudge topping. So, let's see if it's any good. When I thought about, I thought it would have been bigger. It's not. So tiny. Smells like a brownie. That looks really good. You can see the peanuts, the caramel. I'm assuming it's fudge too. Let's see how it tastes. Tastes like a Cosmo
Ick
brownie that's by this company. Tastes like that, but with a fudge taste
instead of a kind of M&M chip that they put on those. But it tastes like that brownie with caramel, fudge,
and peanut taste. It's really good. You can see the caramel. So I'm guessing a brownie. I made the brownie and put the caramel sauce, put the
fudge on it, and then put the peanuts. That's what it looks like on how they make it.
It's really messy. I like them. I recommend these. I know this video is a little long. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you really love this video, share it with your friends.
And
comment down below and if you want to see more of my videos, hit the subscribe button down below. And if you want to be notified of when I post new videos, hit the notification bell right next to the subscribe button down below.
And have a lovely day or night.
Bye.